moment, our counselors are busy helping other callers. After the beep, please leave a detailed message about how street art is affecting your life. You are not alone. There is help.
Yeah, hi. I just actually was given a flyer, and I feel like this hotline may be of service to me.
When I see images on the street, I don't know, I just get really happy.
My name is Uncut Art, and some say I'm addicted to street art, but I like to say that I am street art. Better yet, I am art. No, I don't want to remember the first time I did street art, because the first time I actually tested out my street art ability to do street art, I got locked up. Bam! That was not a good thing. Because number one, the first thing I did wrong is I picked the wrong location. I tried to do street art in the middle of the hood where police is everywhere and everybody's a suspect. That's not good. I was living in Brooklyn and I walked to Atlantic and Bedford, and I went and put a Michael Jackson on Bedford and Atlantic. It's still there. It's still there. And while I'm doing it, I hit whoop whoop. I'm like, he's like, yeah, do you have a permit to be doing this? I'm like, well, the building, nobody lives here. I'm just putting up my art. He was like, nah, you're not supposed to be doing that. Actually, I didn't get locked up. They gave me a ticket, but that was my first time. What the art world did, they took art and put it in a little box, and they make it privileged enough where only people that get to see art is people that goes to a museum or an art show or are privileged enough to buy art. What street art does, it breaks that barrier and it gives the people the opportunity to enjoy art the same way other people get to enjoy art. And not only enjoy it, it gets to give them a sense of reality. And it gives them a sense of dope future apart from, yo, I'm stuck and I can't see past my face. We show them, we give them images that help foster that mind and help bring different ideas to life. Like a lot of people that I know for a fact that me doing street art has spawned so many different people's fire to do, whether it's street art, whether it's music. I get emails so many times that, yo, you made me want to pursue my shit. And that's a pay within itself, because all we're doing is we're building more of us, more people that is not scared to just be themselves. And that, and the more we have more of these people in the world, the more the world starts changing. So fuck no, I'm never going to stop doing street art. And it doesn't matter how much money I have, I will find a way to do it, because it's very important to the people. And that's that.